Ready for action?
I always am, bruv.
If I'd wanted to be harassed by an annoying buzzing thing, I'd just been angry and punched the beehive.
You look great in that, but you would look better out of it.
Give me your mobile. I see he's a flannel of his.
Turkeys do not vote for this. Cool.
Watch what you...
Looks like Horizon Multinational is expanding thanks to the Albion contract.
That should make entering the building a simpler matter. Access their database and I'll find you that Guardian protocol.
Nothing here.
Worthless.
Ugh, locked. Bags, can you get us in?
It's a powered lock, and the power's on the same grid as a neighbouring building, so if you go there...
Yeah, Bags, not my first time. So can we overcharge it?
Well, excuse me if I go fuck myself then. I'll be catching up on quiz shows if you need me.
In the back.
One more should do it. Should have disabled the lock. Now, accessing the Guardian Protocol workstation will be a piece of piss.
Of course it will.
It appears the Guardian Protocol has a prototype Guardian. The Guardian Protocol. Downloading and deleting the drone AI upgrade. Please stay close.
I need backup at my location.
Come in, dispatch. Drones are en route to suspect.
That's it for the Guardian Protocol, and I've left them a gift. But more security is converging. You should get scarce.
Got it.
Gives. The feed went dark.
Operative KIA. Apologies. I'm surprised at Albion. Who'd have thought that a bunch of violent paramilitary thugs with zero oversight could be capable of something so unethical?
No shit. Don't know how good it would look on them to be selling autonomous security drones to rich twats.
About that thank you gift, I took the liberty of inserting some code at the lab. As of the next update, their drones will be looking for carpets to vacuum up. Reciting the full text of Thoreau's Walden. Ha! It's so boring.
Back of the net, Bags. Ring our journalist friend when you can, tell him everything so he can finish his story. And let's hope we're done with this Guardian Protocol nonsense.